On Onam. It will show that how Onam was, how Onam is performed. Please have it.
Once upon a time, the demon named Mahabali ruled over Kerala. Mahabali was a benevolent Asura king in the ancient Hindu mythology. He was a wise, fair and generous king. He had a great patronage towards arts. Extended to Patala in netherworld and heaven. The gods grew jealous of Mahabali and they asked Lord Vishnu for help. Lord Vishnu took the avatar of Vamana, a Brahmin dwarf. He approached Mahabali for alms. He wanted the land that he could cover in 3 steps. Mahabali agreed. Vamana began to grow in size with one step, he covered the sky. With his second step, Lord Vishnu covered the netherworld. Mahabali realized that Lord Vishnu's third step will destroy the earth. So he offered his head for Lord Vishnu's last step. When Lord Vishnu placed his foot on Mahabali's head, it put forth him to another world. Before taking the third step, Lord Vishnu granted Mahabali a boon. Mahabali wishes to visit Kerala once a year. Onam is the day Mahabali returns home. Thank you. legend of Onam.
திருவாவணி ராவ மனசாக நிலாவ மலையாள சுண்டில் மலரோண பாட்டு ണമുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ സ്മൃതി വഴികളിൽ നമ്മളൊത്തു ചേർന്നെങ്കിൽ തണൽ പൂവുകൾ മഴയായി പൊഴിഞ്ഞെങ്കിൽ ഒരുമിച്ചു ചേരാം ഒരു വരി മൂളാം പുതിയൊരു പൂക്കളമൊരുക്കാം